Brothers we raise, arms of the earth, and freedom come with love and grace. I have tried in my heart to ring my self-giving grace. I now proudly join God's compassion eye and His heart in grace. 31 hundred was
Thank you. Congratulations, I'm really happy for you. I'm really happy. Okay, thank you. Of course. She will fly away. Can you take it?
Yuri, did you get it? Yeah, you did it.
Good job. Yuri.
Tort. Kiris. Kitort.
Bravo! Super! Хорошо!
Ladies and gentlemen, our eighth finisher, the second woman to finish this year. She's the fifth woman all time in the history of the race, the first Russian woman. She's now ranked 32nd. She's now ranked 32nd out of 37 people who've ever run this race. Her performance is 92nd out of 132. Those are the statistical things. She contacted us back in December and she said that she had this inner feeling that she wanted one to run this race. I've been begging her to come and run the race. She's had the capacity for years, but she didn't feel it was ready. And then she had this feeling that she should do it this year. So I said, okay, it's like a big space for you. See what you can do. And then she got pay from her boss, and she got pay from the helpers to come. She was so happy about that. And then the tickets came and everything, and I was just so excited. This is like the fulfillment of a dream. And that's because Maria Shalvini, Olga Abramovsky has run 3,100 miles in 51 days, 12 hours, 30 minutes, and 32 seconds, which is an average of 60.173 miles per day, or 96.839 kilometers. Congratulations. I'll just add one thing. She's one of only two or three people in the entire race to have triple digit totals for every day except for the last day. That's extraordinary and extremely consistent. And it shows that you are a champion at heart. You have Russian records in so many distances now. Congratulations. Sky's the limit. Only 33. This is young for a healthy body.
Молодец. What's the difference?
I really try to enjoy every day, every hour, every minute and every second of this race. Every step was nothing but God's grace. It's only God's grace that carried me through all these days and this amazing adventure. This race is a play of wonders. It's because of our wonders. We all were running one goal together. smiles in your eyes and for your love, for your support that you gave me. All people who are standing here and those who are 1,000 kilometers far from here, I felt their gentle push. and I'm very grateful to all runners, because it was a feeling of a family, and all runners offered their support, some of them even running shoes, others creams and gels and advices, and even after 7 multi-day races I realized that I know basically nothing about real multi-day running. I'm very grateful to, of course, to my helpers. I would like to ask to come. Manjari, she many years ago said to me that if you run this race, then I would love to be your helper.
Yes.
Coming.
Thank you.
Okay. Great.